Yeah! We did it!
Thank God we grew.
I didn't think I'd ever see daylight again.
Mate, are you okay? Shit. What happened to you?
Somebody pushed me.
Hey, man, what happened? Who pushed you?
Stay away!
What the hell is that?
That fucker put all of us in danger.
What? What is it? Oh, shit.
What?
He's gonna turn.
Maybe we can restrain him.
Oh, God. No.
There's nothing to be done. I knew he was bitten, so I pushed him.
What? What the hell were you thinking?
He was already lost. You would have left him behind. But I had to know what that mutagen would do to someone who was infected.
Oh my God!
What the fuck?
Jesus! Look at him!
They were building for the future here, and now there is none.
Dear Lord, is that Wayne? Holy shit! What happened to him?
Fuck, he's gonna kill us all!
Holy shit!
Thank you. changed too, are you?
We have to know what we're dealing with. If the infection spreads beyond these islands, the entire world is fucked.
Someone has to find the road to Henderson. We can't stay here. We need to get everyone to Henderson as soon as possible.
So which way is Henderson?
You're going to have to cross a small bay. There used to be an old ferry that the locals used to get back and forth. See if you can get it going. Once you've found a way across, the rest of us will link up with you. Are you ready?
Yes.
Watch your back. We'll join you once you've cleared the way. I heard that some escaped prisoners might be in the area. Be careful.
Of others can live, and it was worth it.
Kessler, you there? Something happened. I need your help.
What happened? Are you all right? I warned you about going through those tunnels.
Shut up and listen. A guy, Wayne, was exposed to the chemicals and he changed, mutated. It was horrible. Is that going to happen to me?
I honestly don't know. He had to be infected. Otherwise, exposure to those chemicals wouldn't have resulted in a mutation. They would have made him ill, perhaps fatally so, but that would have been the extent of it. As for the mutation itself, it appears to be random, based on a person's genetic makeup and other factors. What was your exposure level? What about fumes? Did you wear a mask? How much of it did you have?
You didn't say anything about a damn mask!
Exposure at any level has the potential to be dangerous. But since you have not already been adversely impacted, the fumes must not have been enough to trigger a large-scale mutation. I'm afraid to say that I have to study this further before I can draw any conclusions. In the meantime, watch for anything out of the ordinary. I will let you know as soon as I learn anything of interest.
Kessler, don't hang up! Kessler! Shit!
It is done!
Anything will help. That must be Henderson over there. Maybe there's something inside.
Who else?
That must be the place. It doesn't feel right. It's too quiet around here. No sense in fighting if I don't have to. Maybe I can convince them to let me pass.
Well, shit. Look what wandered in from the jungle.